There's definitely one thing I don't miss about the pre-pandemic world. That is when a total stranger would come up to me and ask me, why am I in a wheelchair? Sometimes it was because of age. Sometimes it was because of age. Oftentimes it happened while I was waiting for my ride. A few times it took place inside my ride. Occasionally, it was driven by compassion, but more often it was prompted by curiosity. Many times it was used as an icebreaker, and one time it was actually used as a pickup line. Here's a typical scenario. One time I was waiting for my accessible transit, minding my own business. A stranger walked by in a chillax pace, stopped, scanned me from head to toe, and asked,
Your legs not okay?
it's not my legs, it's my spinal cord. You see, spinal cord has a lot of nerve fibers,
I would
and they
try
have
to
the same for
extend my physiological
transtofu.
tutorial for as long as possible in order to buy some time for my driver to come and rescue me. Hence, I could flee from the most inevitable question.
So, what happened?
Long story short, the nature of my injury was not a pure accident. In the past, a few people were traumatized by the truth. So for their sakes, I fabricated a few different stories over the years. Most of the time, the quickest way out was to say that I had a car accident, but sometimes I was expected to describe a little bit and told them just exactly what happened. So oftentimes I would get so confused in my own fantasy and I began to contradict myself. Oh, you know what? I actually have to go right now. So nice meeting you. Have a great day. Bye. If I was inside a taxi and be stuck with a nosy driver who is particularly interested in stories about traffic accidents, I would tell them a different lie by telling half the truth.
So what happened to you?
I fell.
You fell. Like, that's it?
Yeah, that's it. I fell.
You asked a two-word question, I gave a two-word answer. Over the years, I have become sassier, so my answer have evolved at the same time.
If you don't mind me asking, like, what happened to you?
Do you have 30 minutes? Because I would like to tell you how I have overcome a serious mental illness and how you can also find eternal salvation for your soul.
It's okay.
I actually have a question for you. Next time when you see me, will you see me without my wheelchair?